got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Hi, I'm Dr. Collins. I'm the Director of Diversity, Equity, and Inclusion here at the Hoboken Public Schools. Today is our first ever activity collaboratively with the Hoboken Middle School and Hoboken High School, participating in the Best Buddies International Friendship Walk. The goal was to support awareness and to promote friendship. Over $2,000 was raised for this initiative.
I'm Kristen Barloff. I am a psychologist at Hoboken Middle School, and I am one of the co-leaders of the chapter there. And this work is super important because it works with our students to build their communication, to build friendship, and also just to kind of end all the isolation that sometimes can happen right now. And we are definitely going to continue this work with the future.
Hello, everyone. My name is Patty Drumbull. I am a social worker at Hoboken High School. I am on the child study team, and I run the Best Buddies program at the high school. The great thing about Best Buddies is that it brings awareness to people with intellectual and developmental disabilities, and the goal really is to spread awareness for inclusion of that population into our communities. So we hope that through this work, more of our students with disabilities will be immersed in the community and with jobs and education and activities and all of the different programs that Hoboken offers.